Well, basketball season is here, and Central Ohio is full of a number of talented athletes.
But it's not every day that a Northland High School basketball player or a player from any high school commits to Harvard. Audrey Hassan caught up with the senior to talk about his great accomplishment.
After receiving several offers from elite Division I programs like Ohio State, Michigan, and Baylor, many wonder why Northland star forward Seth Towns chose to play for Harvard next fall. After speaking with Seth here at school today, it's obvious he's no ordinary student.
I feel like I was put here to change the world, and that is, to me, the best way and the clearest way to do it.
And it's that type of mindset and perseverance that makes Seth not only a star athlete, but a star student. He boasts a 4.3 GPA, grew up playing bass guitar, and competes nationally with the math club. He's confident Harvard's perfect for him.
I mean, I never loved a school like that. I got there, I loved the atmosphere as soon as I touched down in Boston, and it's the best school in the world. So to me, it was a no-brainer.
Northland's basketball program produced NBA stars Trey Burke and Jared Solinger, but the 6'7" Viking senior hopes to pave his own path.
I've got expectations I got to live up to, and you know, I like those expectations. A lot of people don't, but I do.
Seth wants his Vikings to make a run for the state this season and hopes to break Burke and Solinger's basketball records.
Trey was third on the scoring list, and I just passed him the first game, so I'm looking to reach that top spot. Hopefully I can get second after next game. And, you know, Jared is way in front of everybody, so it'll be a battle, but I'm looking to get first.
Seth told me he plans to major in economics at Harvard, and after his basketball career, would possibly like to work on Wall Street someday. In Columbus, Audrey Hassan, NBC4.
And you can see the Harvard-bound Seth Towns play this Friday. Northland High School takes on East at home at 7 o'clock. What a great young man.
Wow. Yeah, he is. I saw him. I just happened to see Northland play in the Clark Kellogg Classic just this past Saturday.
Yeah, he was pretty good.
Impressive. Yes, he was fabulous. The whole team was.